Hello and welcome to Richie Nick's Gaming. As you can see, we are continuing Pokémon Red. This is part 4 of our Gen 1 adventure. We just beat Brock and earned the Boulder Badge. We will be making our way to Mount Moon. And then next episode is actually venturing through Mount Moon into Cerulean. So please like, subscribe, and share. Please check out my music channel, RichieNicksMusic. Please check out my Patreon page, RichieNicks. Follow me on Twitter, at RichieNicksYT. And let's continue this Pokemon adventure.
Okay. I already switched. Give me birds. Just make this easy training. All right. Level 3, awesome. Alright, just don't die. Don't kill me. See, if it was flying, it wouldn't be effective against me. I'd have resistance to it. Until level 5, I'll put up with it. Yeah, okay. It's only gonna be like 2 or 3 more battles depending on the Pokemon and the levels that they're at. Damn, it's gonna be a while to get Beedrill. Sure, they evolve at low levels, but it's still a lot of experience in a place where you get very little experience. Hit we did not need. All those trainers on the way to Mount Moon. Kind of thinking we might still end up doing Jolteon, because Pin Missile. Chick down here only has birds, but I don't think Pikachu's ready for that. This guy's a bug trainer, I think. I think that guy up there is the shorts guy. kill him. You beat me again! You looked at me, didn't you?
I actually didn't. Like, at all. Paralyze it. Don't kill me. Wow, a lot of damage though. No! Sand attack, sand attack, sand attack. Damn it! I think this guy really likes shorts. Hi, I like shorts. They're comfy and easy to wear. Cool. Like, you're a loser. Did not expect that. Ooh, an Ekans. I always liked Ekans. I liked snakes as a kid. They're pretty cool. Let's go with Aragorn. Nice. Now he's truly a Dumbledore. Because the goal is to get everybody to 12 now. If I had new Pokemon, I would have won! Know if you had better Pokemon. What do you got? Hey, you're not wearing shorts!
These guys love shorts.
You're wearing short shorts. Like, it looks like you're wearing boxers. Too bad, Pikachu is down. Jesus. Nice, okay. Changed, so I wouldn't have to walk as far. I'll probably just get to Mount Moon and call that an episode.
That look you gave me, it's so intriguing.
Okay. Holy fucking shit. Another bug.
You can find my new Pokemon. I like bugs.
I was gonna say, I bet you string shot again, but then he tackled.
Aw, yeah.
Yes.
Eek, did you touch me?
Probably tapped you on the shoulder. Paralyze it. Just paralyze it. For the love of God, paralyze it. Just gonna let it die. That was nuts.
Good thing he's got more than one attack.
Okay. Nice. Lots of leveling up. Thank you. Alright, so that's going to be it for part 3. I'm going to come down here, I'm going to look for Jigglypuff for like half a minute. We'll get Pikachu to level 10. And we'll enter Mount Moon. And, so please like, subscribe, and share. Please check out my music channel, RichieNicksMusic. Oh my god. First try. I'm gonna kill it. Fuck. Ugh, it's gonna die. I know it's gonna die if I attack it. What do I do? Nothing's really weak enough to attack this. Do you think,
when its huge eyes light up, it sings a mysteriously soothing melody that lulls its enemies to sleep.
Oh, man. I don't know.
What should I name it after?
Has like the power of putting things to sleep. Everybody sings. I don't know what to name it after in Middle Earth.
Alright guys, that was a successful hunt for Jigglypuff. Again, please like, subscribe, and share. Please check out my music channel, RichieNicksMusic. Follow me on Twitter, at RichieNicksYT. I've got a Patreon, RichieNicks. And, you know, all that good stuff. Check out the rest of this Let's Play of Pokemon. Check out my other Let's Plays, and you like Sid Meier's Pirates. Yes, I'm still making Baseball 9 videos. Please leave game suggestions. Please leave tips on how to best use Virtual Boy and Vance.
because I really want to get rid of that red text. And I will see you guys down in the comments, and I'll see you in part 4.